Hi, Toby here from Sam Machinery. We're here with James Houghton. We're going to go have a look at his new e-spreader.
Any Sam spreader can be upgraded to the e-spreader at the time of the build. It's electric and the floor speed is controlled from in your tractor cab. This replaces the manual drive system. It's great because you can get your spread rate very accurate.
We've had two Sam spreaders in the past and they've been very good, so Sam have come out and integrated this new fert spreader, and what it does is it means that I can see on the scales exactly how much I've got in, and with the track map I can see how many hectares I've done and how much I've actually applied, so I know right from the start how accurate I've been in my applications.
The Sam controller is in your cab within easy reach when you need it. Setting your application rates is simple. Just enter the spread rate you want, the density of the product you are spreading, and your row widths. It is super easy to calibrate. Every e-spreader is load cell ready. Fitting scales is the only way to get true accuracy because you're weighing your product as you go. The e-spreader integrates with both your load cells and a third-party GPS system, in this case TracMap. There is a few optional extras this farmer has opted for, including lights, a roll top cover, an agitator for organic material, and an automatic back door.
There's now the option of an actuator on the back door, so it means that if I'm going down the race, I can actually physically close the door right down, just with push of a button, so that there's no fertiliser running out. And then when I get to the paddock, it opens it back up. The setup is very simple. It's has a small computer screen next to the track map. It gives me live data, and it's just easy to see. In the tractor, I can focus more on where I'm driving and what I'm doing, less on how to operate the machine. Been a good investment, and I just say it's an investment in the future. As farmers go, we've got to really have a proof of placement, and this will help with proof of placement, both with the scales and with TracMap. And really, as farmers, we've just got to constantly lift our game to be accountable to society.
Another strong, simple, and smart Sam.
If you've got any questions, just give us a call at factory, we'll be happy to help.